What up? Snowvision.com. Kevin Silva here with Rail Jam winner Lucas Magoon, 12 G's deep. Also just got off the Grenade Strikes Back tour. Tell me some stuff about the tour. What went on?
I got a penis on my leg tattooed.
What do you mean by that? So you have a penis tattoo that you got on the tour on your leg?
No. I gave one of the filmers a wedgie, and he's a puss. And so he told the tattoo guy when I was getting a grenade tattoo to put a penis in it, and he did. And for 3 days I could only eat candy, and then I don't have an appetite for anything else. And the tour was pretty long. Yeah.
Wow, that sounds like a crazy story tour right there. Now, do you think the penis helped you win the rail contest? Do you think it gave you motivation to start just slaughtering the rails?
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah.
Now, one last question. Is there any way we can see the penis tattoo?
No.
Show the world it?
No.
Are you sure?
You can't even see it. Would
you mind if we stopped by later and maybe came to your hotel room and checked it out?
Sure. Work.
You heard it, folks. Lucas Magoon, a.k.a. the Penis Man. We're out.
I'm a player. If you see me looking clean cut,
yeah.
Matching from head to toe, dipping with a mean strut,
yeah.
Throwing and blowing green stuff, hella creamed up with a bling cuff. Ain't no wicked, we can kick it if you blew a bean duff. If you see me step off in the club or with some pros, with about six of them cut, no longer waiting to be chose. And if you hear me tell my homies anything goes, with these chickens dipping two Davies right when the clubber closed.
Yeah.
If you see me on the grind getting mine, if you bust in the room and find me hitting yours from behind, if you hear me busting rhymes ripping each and every time, if I got it at capacity and you still got a line, if I'm rolling on dubs, if it's K-Town bud, if they showing me love with a red rug at the club, if you see them haters giving me mugs, ladies giving me hugs, no it ain't no rocket science, it's because
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player.
Player in every sense of the word, you heard. I'm getting money from these dummies, flip your chick so absurd. I'm a player and I pop collars.
Yeah.
I'm a player when I don't or when I drop dollars.
Yeah.
Them rock wallets. She don't want no softie saying he do when he don't. She don't want no perpetrating 9 to 5 or trying to flunk. She don't want no punk that can't get it crunk. No, she don't, that's how it goes. So my homie Calico, tell him what she wants.
She wanna play and not thugs on dubs. We be rolling them 22s and 3s, popping ludes and fees. I'm in hot pursuit of a prostitute, calico knock boots, got lots to shoot,
yeah.
And I'm pulling out the latex and giving it to who's next, and pulling bullet with unforgettable sex. She's ooh, new and new sweat, and I ain't telling who's wet, and I ain't getting loose yet. So who's next for who's sex?
I'm a player, 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 I'm a player,
yeah.
Listen closely, this is something you might not know.
Never ever tell your love or else you'll get your love,
yeah.
Moving groups, no one-on-one when you hit the club,
yeah.
And you should know this if you call yourself a wicked thug,
what?
If you creep to the movie store, away your ticket stub,
yeah.
If you sex and learn this lesson when you wash off, just use hot water, don't put no soap on your washcloth. That way when you get home, no questions, you won't leave her vent. Don't be a dope and use the soap, cause it will leave a scent. Don't tell her number two that she's your one and only, cause if she know it's way easy to go her own way. If you're taking chickens to your secret home, hey, always go the back way to confuse them, just take the long way. To all my ladies, if you're playing, throw your hands up. To all my fellas, if you're playing, throw your grands up. This is forever, baby, having clever things. I'm a player, motherfucker, and I bet I never change.
I'm a player, 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 I'm a player.